next will be after semicircle disc. Semi hemisphere, hollow hemisphere. Write down. It's a hollow hemisphere of radius r and mass n. Find out the center of mass. How will you take your dm here? What do you think dm should be? Circular rings, correct. You take a circular ring like this. Getting it? You take circular rings and the radius of the ring will increase as you go from bottom to up. The radius of the ring will increase and will try to cover the entire hemisphere. Getting it? So at an angle theta, this distance is, let us say, r d theta. This r, that is angle, sorry. This angle is d theta, okay, and the radius is r, capital R. Find out the center of mass location. Of course, this is line of symmetry, the dotted line, center of mass has to lie there. Try to do it yourself, very similar to the semicircular disc. It's a ring, the thickness of the ring is making some angle. It's not, if entire area is making angle, then it is solid angle. So we are not getting into solid angle, it is not in your syllabus. It is simple, straightforward. Again and again we are doing the same thing. Integral y dm. I just write the formula only. This, find out dm, find out ycm of the dm, integrate it. What will be the ycm of the dm? Where is the center mass of the ring? Center. What is the y coordinate of the center? Minus r sin theta. So y center of mass is minus of r sin theta. This distance is the center of mass distance. Okay? And mass is distributed on area, right? Isn't it? So dm will be mass per unit area, which is m divided by what? 2 pi r square, surface area of the hemisphere. ये सब मैं सिखाऊंगा तुम्हें ऊपर के m divided by 2 pi r square into the what is the area of the ring? The area of, you've taken the strip and made a ring out of it, as in you have taken this, you've taken this and you've made it a ring. So what is the area of this? 2 pi r into dl into the thickness. So 2 pi into small r into the thickness. Thickness is what? R d theta. Getting it? And what is the value of small r? Can I write small r in terms of theta? Small r is this distance. Isn't it? Which is r cos theta. Are you with me? It is r cos theta. Be get used, you have to get used to of all this, okay? Don't ignore this. R and R gone, so you will have m by R, small r is capital R cos theta, d theta, even this is gone. So you will get m cos theta d theta. This is your dm. Any doubt in finding dm? So substitute this, that, over there, get the answer.
R,
But answering, are you substituted and telling me that this? Minus of r sin theta, dm is m cos theta d theta divided by m. M is also gone now. Limits will be from where to where? 0 to pi. 0 to pi, na? So, y center of mass will be minus of r by 2 sin 2 theta. Sorry, 0 to pi by 2. Very sorry about that. Because you have to just go from here to here, entire hemisphere will be covered. It will be considered as a ring. From this side, that side, both sides are considered. Okay? So I have multiplying divided by 2. So 2 sin theta cos theta is sin 2 theta. That is what I have written there. Integral sin 2 theta is what? Minus cos 2 theta by 2. So we get r by 4 cos 2 theta 0 to pi by 2. So when you substitute, you will get y center of mass to be equal to minus of r by 2. This is the location of center of mass for the hollow hemisphere. What will be the next one? That is the last thing. Find out. Next is center of mass of the solid hemisphere. Solid hemisphere, center of mass. Now your DM will be hollow hemispheres. Your DM will be hollow hemisphere. Hemisphere will grow from small size to entire sphere when you integrate it. Getting it? This, solve yourself. You are considering your DM element to be a small hemisphere itself. Of radius small r and thickness dr. Solid hemisphere is easier than hollow. Let's stop finding center of mass after this. Last one. Here width, you know, the r will increase, the small increase is dr. If you have to plot the entire hemisphere, if you increase the value of small r from 0 to capital R, you can do it. Nobody gets it the first time, so it is okay. But five of that. Right? We have done five of such things. Do the last one. Considering hollow sphere to be the
DM pass.
So follow sphere, center of mass is R by
2 by 3 pi. That is
not the volume of the DM, that is the volume inside DM you have found out. See, it is like volume of the material of this is not the volume of this. Right? Volume of the metal used is not the total volume. No, volume of the metal used is surface area into the thickness. Total volume is the volume of water inside, but that is not the volume of the metal. Similarly, volume of DM is surface area of the DM into the thickness. Okay. Chup jao. YCM is what? Minus what? 3R by 8. YCM is minus of R by 2. Now we have to find the DM. Mass per its volume is what? Total mass divided by 2 by 3 pi capital R cube. This is mass per its volume. That into the volume of DM. Volume of DM is what? 2 pi small r square dr. Understood? Don't write it as 2 by 3 pi r cube. That is the volume inside DM. I am finding volume of DM. They are two different things. Okay? Pi and pi gone. So I am getting 3m by r cube r square dr. So this is my DM and this is YCM. Substitute there and integrate 0 to capital R. Okay, number of problems you should count. If you're not solving any problem, you're just filling lab records at home and writing down Hindi or social assignment, that is not going to help you in physics. Don't expect that I'm studying 3 hours a day, but my physics marks are not improving. The reason could be, surprisingly, that you might not be solving problems. So surprising. Okay? So pay attention to what you are doing at home. That is a direct correlation. Alright. So this is the finding the center of mass, and now you will be able to get the center of mass of various problems that will be asked in the JEE Mains if you solve a little bit more problems at all. Okay, fine. So this is the location of the system. We have just started the chapter and we have introduced how to find the location of the system.